guys, it's Angelina's back. Angelina and I are back. We're back and we're better. Once we're back, is that a book?
Babe, your head is too big. Take them off.
No, they're not.
Yes. Take them off. I'm trying to tell you this. Babe, you're gonna stretch them. Stop. You're not five. I don't have an apron. Babe, you put that on, not me.
Why? Oh.
You're annoying me.
Angelina has been, let's catch them up a little bit on this, okay? So Angelina has been sick for the past 3 days, 2 days.
I've been sick, stuck in my bedroom and on the couch for 3 days.
Okay, so she wakes up today and—
my roots grew out.
My hair grew out. How do you guys like it? I went to get a haircut yesterday. Angelina wanted me to cut this off, right? So—
and this is what he did instead. He cut this off and not this.
Listen, he didn't want me to cut it off.
Mushroom head ass.
I don't care. Anyways, look.
It looks like a broccoli head ass.
It still looks clean. It's a clean flayed. A clean flayed.
We haven't opened up.
A clean fade. We are. We're going to open up, but we're catching them up very quick.
Okay.
Feel me? Edge lined up crispy. It's just, I didn't take any off the top.
Crispy.
Because my scalp is very—
let me look this.
What's good, everybody?
Welcome back to A.
I love you. On today's channel, Angelina is going to give me a hair trim because she doesn't like the way my barber did it.
Okay guys, so welcome back to our channel. It's been a little while. I have been battling some weird sickness. I guess people are getting the flu shot and it's actually giving them the flu. And
why did you say that? And did you get the flu shot? Did you get a flu shot? No? What does that have to do with
that? My point is, the flu shot's giving some people the flu and then it's spreading and going to people like me. It's funny.
I don't know.
Okay. Anyway, so I've been sick, but we're back. Elias got a haircut yesterday, and I don't know what happened, but he didn't cut the hair. So I'm gonna do it today. I don't know if you guys have been following us for a little while, but I've cut his hair one time before as like a challenge. I tried to do like the fade, the clippers and everything, remember?
Yeah, but this isn't all that, because I already got the fade.
Yeah, that looks nice.
It's just everything. She wants to take hair off of the top because she thinks it's way too long.
Especially in the back, because it falls over.
My thing is, I'm not gonna keep my hair like this. I can't see myself. I'm not gonna keep my hair like this. I wanted to style it, make it look nice.
I know you're trying to do. Oh no, hold on. No. Stop.
Babe, I know you can be for Halloween. I know you can be for Halloween. You shouldn't cut my hair. You shouldn't cut it.
What?
The Shang Lai guy from Mulan. I can be him.
Elias, I don't look anything like Mulan.
You get a wig.
Elias.
She wears a lot of makeup.
Guys.
What do you guys think? I look like the Shang Li. What's his name? Shang Lai?
I don't know. Mulan. You look like me right now.
My hair's pretty long. Anyways, I didn't want to do a man bun. I don't like this look. I wanted to do something different, like maybe get some braids or something. I don't know, something different with my hair before I cut it. But Angelina
won't let me do it. It doesn't feel like I'm even like talking to you right now.
She won't let me do it. So as of right now, she's just gonna snip the hair off.
What if I just cut the ponytail?
No, if you're gonna trim my hair, you're gonna do it professionally. Right.
Oh, you have a bun on your ear.
So you are going to follow a tutorial.
Ooh, that was good.
Ouch!
Look what was in that.
Ouch!
Look what was in that. Okay, so you look like our daughter.
Our daughter's gonna be beautiful.
Everybody has different preferences when it comes to hairstyles. And Elias has such nice hair, but it needs to be tamed. This is just the mushroom. Which way do you like your hair? This way?
Naturally, that way it goes.
Okay.
But I don't want it comb over. I don't like comb over look.
I
don't like comb over look.
All right, so I'm gonna watch a tutorial and cut his hair, guys. I need to wet it.
Get that water bottle. But what about Max Fix Plus setting spray?
What? That's a makeup setting spray. Can I just wet your hair real quick? If you're gonna make it feel bad, I'm not gonna do it. I'm serious.
All right, just cut it.
You're shaking your head. You're gonna make me feel bad. I'm not gonna cut it.
You have to just cut it.
What do you mean? Why are you still shaking your head?
Because I wanted to try to braid it or something. Can you try braiding it?
Oh my God.
How many braids do you
do? I'm doing one braid.
What?
I'm not doing multiple braids. I'm not like a braider. What? I think he's going through a midlife crisis, to be honest.
What? I'm 24 years old.
Exactly.
This is not a midlife crisis.
It's a quarter life crisis.
What happened?
It came out. It used to work.
Just cut my hair.
You're making it seem like you don't want to cut. I'm not going to cut it. You're going to do that. I'm just going to look mean.
You've been giving me attitude every single day about cutting my hair.
Attitude? Really?
Since I came back from the barber.
You came back yesterday.
Yesterday and today.
I have not given you attitude about your hair.
Because I didn't cut it.
I told you that you should have. We should at least trim it down a little.
Can you at least trim my ends?
Yes, I can. I need to wet it.
So they can grow more and trim the ends?
I need to wet it. Disclaimer, he agreed to this, so.
All right, guys, so while she's watching a quick video to make sure she does this right, I want you guys to look at what I looked at before. Look at my hair before and after and tell me which look you guys liked better. Obviously, keep in mind that my hair wasn't styled yet. It was just fresh out of the shower and it dried up. So it looked puffy and like a mushroom. So right now it doesn't look that long or puffy. Cause it's like...
I think I got this. I don't have the right scissors, but they're the sharpest ones we have. So, you know where your talc is?
Yeah.
Where?
Back in.
I'm starting in the middle, parting it.
I should do this hairstyle.
What is wrong with you?
Quarter life crisis.
Quarter life crisis. Hashtag every comment below quarter life crisis. Babe, I'm gonna get you right, don't worry. He did really good work, but I'm gonna do even better.
He didn't touch the top.
I know. Ready?
Yeah.
You're not nervous?
No, are you?
Yeah.
Why?
This piece is not. There you go.
Why are you shaking it? You're not gonna keep track.
Right.
So guys, to give you a life update, I have officially been grinding.
Yeah, every day.
Every
he wakes me up at 6:30 in the morning.
I am on the verge of pursuing my dream, and that is to play football. So I have been waking up every single morning to work out and grind. I've been going to do speed and agility training, lifting, what else? Swimming in the pool, cardio, bike riding, as much as I can do to stay active and get better.
He has.
Right now, along with work. If I didn't have to work, it'd be even better. But yeah, so that's what I've been doing, literally just that and work. It has affected our recording schedule and I apologize for that. We have come up with a new recording schedule for us to record on the weekends because I'm off. So when I'm done working out, I don't have to go to work 3 days out of the weekend. So that became our new recording schedule. And it's kind of hard. We're adjusting to it because we're used to on the weekends, like getting together with family and doing stuff. And we apologize if we haven't been consistent with our content, but we are going to figure it out and get back on track for you guys. If you want to see something a little bit more consistent that has been on track because she is home every single day, Angelina's beauty channel is beast right now. She's almost at 15,000 subscribers. Go check her out and show her some love. She does hair cutting tutorials.
No,
I'm just kidding. You know what she does. But yeah, so that's just a quick update on our lifestyle and our life changes. And
I'm making Halloween tutorial videos.
Oh yeah, Halloween's right around the corner. We do have a good video coming up for you guys for Halloween. Stay tuned for that. On her beauty channel, she's doing a bunch of Halloween looks. A bunch of scary, bloody, nasty, evil looks. I'm not a fan of them, but they look pretty cool.
Jeez.
Angelina and I have been really good, if you guys have been wondering. If you want to keep up with us on our daily lives, go check out our Instagrams.
What?
You don't know what you're
yes,
doing.
Yes, I do. I'm following mine. You know what I love about you?
What?
The trust.
The trust?
The trust, yeah. I appreciate it.
Because I let you cut my hair?
Yeah.
I'm just the type of person that doesn't really stress the small stuff like that. If I was to cut your hair, you wouldn't let it happen. So where's the trust? You wouldn't let me cut your hair, so where's the trust?
Danielle wouldn't let you cut my hair.
Who's Danielle?
My hairstylist. BFF.
Wanna do a freestyle?
A freestyle rap? You go first.
No, you go first.
No? You gotta go first.
I need an instrumental.
I need a beat to follow. You came with your habit.
Oh, go. Going in on the beat. It's your boy E. Sitting in the chair, and Jelena's cutting my hair. I don't know what
I can't focus. On the beat.
Sitting in the chair, Angelina's cutting my hair. I don't even know where all of it is going. What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? I don't know what to do.
You're gonna be a fool.
I don't know what to do. Angelina's my boo. She thinks she's cool, but she is a fool. She doesn't even know how it even goes. My hair's supposed to flow. Now I look like Flo from Progressive. I love you. Thank
you
for
watching.
Why?
I ran out of breath. You got a gray hair. Want to see it?
Don't pull it.
Why?
It's my wisdom.
Okay. Want to see it? Right here.
It's long.
Yes.
You just pulled it out. I just said not to.
Look, it's gray.
No, it's not. It's blonde.
It's not blonde. I got a story. Let me tell it. I need a beat. Can I have a different beat? I got a story, let me tell it. I'm here with my boyfriend. I've got your hit, that's too fast. Sorry, it's not you, it's me.
Are you gonna do it?
Oh, I gotta think of something. Give me a second.
I'm about to be a godfather.
It's true.
That's big news. One of my best friends.
Everyone around us is having a baby.
One of my best friends is having a kid, and he asked me to be the godfather, and I said yes. And it's crazy because, babe, he sent me a picture. He got the sonogram, and you can see his whole face.
Aww.
Anyways, yeah, everyone around us is having babies, so we're like, nah, we can't have babies. Let's get on birth control. Big facts, right?
He's not lying.
I'm not lying. We have to get married first.
It's true.
I'm waiting for her to pop the question.
I've been thinking, guys, how should I do it? Comment below.
I'm not asking you. You gotta ask me.
Why?
Because we're gonna be different this time.
You always wanna be different. Hey? Wow. I'm gonna wet it and style it. Oh, hell yes, baby. Look at how freaking good. You look so cute. Waiting.
Ouch.
Sorry.
Put a scissor in my head? That's on camera.
It was an accident. They know that.
You just stabbed me.
It was an accident. They say that I can't do anything. They are wrong.
I'm not doing makeup.
This is what they do, right? Mm-hmm. Dang, babe. You're looking good. So, sorry, whenever I'm working, I can't really like focus if I'm talking.
That's not true.
Yeah, huh?
You do it all the time in your makeup videos.
No, I talk in slow motion.
In those jeans, tell me, is there any more room for me? Hey girl, what are you doing down there?
I'm ready for Halloween because now that we live in a house, we're gonna have trick-or-treaters.
Hey, there's one thing about a barbershop you have to always keep in mind.
What?
The floors. The barbers have to sweep the floors. Not the customer. So don't try to make me sweep up this hair. I already know you. What's that face for? Well, you don't need that much, girl.
Why?
Because.
Put it on the top first. So this does not look fire, especially compared to the mushrooms. Tell me.
Who are you asking me?
Mm-hmm.
I thought you were asking them.
Mm-hmm.
I can't see it. Let me zoom in. It looks kind of straight. I can dig it.
Do you like it?
Yeah.
What do you rate it?
I'd rate it a good 10.
Yeah?
Yeah, babe. Of course. Alright guys, so this is the final look. We're looking kind of clean. If you guys like this look, comment down below and show Angelina some love because she hooked it up.
I get a tip.
Look both ways before crossing the road.
I'm not really good at like multitasking, like talking at the same time, so.
That makeup looks really good on you.
Really? The yellow?
It goes really good with your eyes. The yellow and orange, you know why? Because you have yellow and orange in your eye.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
In between, in the inside, around the pupil, before the green.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, we're kidding.
Wow.
I thought you were trying to tell me a
get
secret.
Out of here.
I thought you were trying to tell me a secret. I'm never sending him to get a haircut alone again. Make sure you comment below any video requests that you have. Do not even try to comment below him cutting my hair because not happening. Like Elias said, please make sure and to subscribe to my beauty channel because I have some Halloween makeup tutorials coming out and something funny is also dropping on this channel, so make sure your post notifications are on so you're notified when we post a video. Give this video a thumbs up, subscribe. Today's birthday shout out goes to...
Today's birthday shout out goes to Macy Bronstein. Her birthday was October 14th. We hope you enjoy it. We love you. Thank you for watching her channel and thank you for the love and support.
Happy birthday. Thank you so much for watching us and subscribing and having our post notifications turned on. We love you. We hope you had the best birthday and that you're continuing on for the rest of the month like I always do for my birthday month in May.
Facts. She takes the whole month up.
It's always my birthday. If it's your birthday month, comment below and we'll wish you guys a happy birthday shout out. And like I said, please comment your request below. We want to give you guys what you want to see. We have some things up our sleeves, but we want you guys to be excited for the videos that we're posting. So make sure you comment below and interact with us on all of our social media platforms.
Facts.
All right. We will see you guys in our next video. We love you so much. This is A.
E.
I love you.